Baldur's Gate 3 stuck on loading screen? Here are 6 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is reset the game file. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type app data and press Enter. Next, open the local folder. Look for the Larian Studios folder and open it. Next, open the Baldur's Gate 3 folder. Here, the graphic settings file is the config file of the game. Delete this file. Now, try launching the game and see if it solves the issue. Method 2. The next thing you can do is change the launch options from the game launcher. Run the game launcher. First, select Vulkan and try running the game. If that doesn't work, change to DX11 and see if that fixes the issue. Method 3. The next thing you can do is verify the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on Baldur's Gate 3 and select Properties. Click on the Installed Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. Method 4. The next thing you need to do is update your graphics drivers. If you're using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. For AMD graphics cards, the process is similar but uses the Radeon software instead of GeForce Experience. Run the app and check for any available drivers. Download and install the latest drivers. Restart your PC. Method 5. Another thing you can try is reinstalling the graphics drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For AMD graphics driver, install the Radeon app and run it. Similarly, for NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience and run. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. Method 6. If the earlier solutions didn't work, then you can try reinstalling the game. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter. Right-click on Baldur's Gate 3 and select Uninstall. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the process. Now reinstall the game and see if the issue is fixed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.